They called it Amgarrak. Victory. Out of arrogance or optimism. They hoped to earn a victory for the Dwarven people by recreating Carradine's research. But the Thaig was abandoned. The researchers lost. The Deep Road swallowed Amgarrak in the dream of reclaiming our former glory. While the Dark Spawn ravaged the surface, we sent an expedition to uncover the Thaig. My brother was with them. They never returned. I write to you, Warden, because you have accomplished things others have declared impossible. Help me find my brother and bring him home. This is a matter of great sensitivity, and I can trust no one but you. Ever your humble servant, Jerrik Dace. Thank you again for helping me, Warden. Everyone else had given up, but I couldn't abandon Brogan. He's my brother. I apologize for insisting that you come alone. House Dace does not want the location of Amgarrak known to the rest of Orzammar. House Dace sacrificed many men to discover this place. Any knowledge found here should be ours to do with as we please. Of course, Brogan is my primary concern, but Amgarrak hides secrets. Great ones. An expedition of over 20 men doesn't just disappear. There's something in there. And I'm guessing it's not friendly. I don't think we'll encounter many darkspawn. Our scouts reported seeing them near Amgarrak, but they never attacked. Only observed. King Bhelen told me you were the one to look for. He said if anyone could save Brogan, you could. Amgarrak is not too far ahead. Thank you for taking this on. This is Snug. He'll be helping us.
It is begun.
This makes me uneasy.
Thank you.
Our men will not have fallen to such a modest number of darkspawn.
As you say.
There's something more sinister here. Never seen anything like this. It's not right. This is one of Carradine's golems, but modified. They must have experimented on existing golems in Amgarrak. Maybe they also learned the secret to building new ones. Spare me moral judgments, Warden. I wonder if this golem is still functional. There might be a control rod somewhere.
Shall be done. I shall do it.
For a golem? This golem will be a great help. Let's go. See where they went? Someone's here. I'm starting to see strange things.
I shall do it.
Not comfortable here, Warden. Scared. But from what? Whatever's going on in Amgarrak is related to this. They're most likely causing it. And you're felt something brush past me. That's one of the men I sent on the expedition. What's going on here? This is the door to Amgarrak. We made it. What the? What sort of magic is this? Blast. We'll have to find another exit. Keep your wits about you. Doesn't... Here. I'm not looking to add to that number. That thing wasn't a dwarf or any creature I recognize. I don't like this. This is blood. And those are lumps of flesh. I'm afraid of what we'll find here. Seen a golem do that before.
As you say.
Light. I can't even touch him. Brogan. brother! Can you hear me?
Listen, shadows. They whisper.
What is this? Some sort of surfacer curse? He's here. I can see him. He's still alive. I hope you're right, Warden. I'm not leaving this place without him. I'm going to save you, little brother. Just hold on.
Have to hide. Have to be quiet.
I think we're being followed.
It shall be done.
Looks like whoever this is was torn limb from limb.
It is begun.
The switches divert the lyrium streams, causing unpredictable effects. They can alter the very environment. It must be magic, but our understanding of such things is limited.
See that? It had hands and a face. I know these men. They look like they were ripped apart. Ancestors, what happened here? There's some foul magic afoot here. What is that? It's huge. Thank you.
it's over.
Use not stone or metal, but flesh. Flesh of the dying, the diseased, the castless. We found a putrefying construct of meat and bone. It looked awkward and headless, and the stench was unbearable.
Can't help you now.
Brogan, I'm here. You're all right.
Jerrik? No, no, Jerrik. Can't stay. Get out. Go.
What?
The light was all around. Went through me. Everyone disappeared. I... No, have to hide, Jerrik. Have to hide. Died? All dead. Torn apart. Harvested. Stop it. Destroy everything. Please find Darien.
I know Darien Olmec. He's a scholar who led the expedition. Brogan, listen. Is Darien Olmec still alive?
Yes. No. No, no, no. I don't want to be taken. Get it away. Stop the light. Don't touch it.
Rest easy, brother. You did well. He probably has some understanding of this place. We need to find him. I know my brother. He's a survivor. He might be a little confused, but his sword arm is as steady as ever. Let's go. Brogan, too. know what's happening? Is this the realm the humans call the Fade?
No. No, not the Fade. Here, but different. Witches!
We have to. This is the only way, Brogan.
No, not that way. That's how it starts. Itchy, twitchy fingers have to touch, have to play with everything. And it comes, takes itchy, twitchy fingers. You'll see.
There is something in here with us.
Search. This barrier must depend on another switch.
piece by piece.
And they trapped it within these tunnels. Our foolish greed led us here, and now we are trapped along with it. Our only hope is to destroy everything. The creature, the research, the magic that sustains this place. I must get to the forge. But the doors are sealed. It will take a specific combination of switches. I must think more.
This is madness. Want us to destroy everything? After all we've done to reclaim this place? All the men we've lost?
Trust him. Darien understands. Darien sees. In there.
I thought you trusted Darien. He said to go to the forge. That's where everything is, including my research.
No, Jerrik. Can't you hear it? Chitter.
I shall
get
do it.
In there, waiting. To wear your face. Jerrik, take it off in rips and strips. hill.
He said to go to the forge. That's where everything is, including my research.
No, Jerrik. Can't you hear it? Chitter, skitter, in there, waiting. It'll wear your face, Jerrik.
As you say.
Take it off and rest.